Some people have described this period of time with respect to AI as a Sputnik moment. A Sputnik moment happens once in a generation. And this is a moment where it's, you know, the deck gets reshuffled. And many people will find that terrifying, but other people will find this as the opportunity of a lifetime.
We're in that very early stage, and it's just, I'm excited to just see it unfold.
I think of AI as a set of algorithmic technologies.
It's a series of components that are put together to build AI systems and AI platforms that deliver better predictive algorithms, the ability to understand context, and the ability to deploy insights for organizations.
It's a technology that most people already actually feel like they have some familiarity with because they've seen it in the movies. They hear about AI and they say, oh, I know what that looks like, because they imagine it in that kind of instantiation, where in effect what it is, it's computational statistics. And that's all it is. Sometimes people hear that and they feel very deflated. On the other hand, people see what it can do and say, wow, that feels magical.
One of the most challenging misconceptions is that AI will start a war or cure cancer tomorrow.
And the reality is, it's not. It's going to make humans better and more efficient. It's not going to replace what humans do.
Is AI going to take away jobs or is AI going to create jobs? I think the answer is both. And I think the key issue is time.
It won't be an elimination of jobs. It'll be a redirection of resources, and the humans will become the trainers of the AI system, not the other way around.
AI is really good at a few things, and it is terrible at many things. But what it's good at is it's very good at making predictions.
For it to work, it's extraordinarily dependent upon data, because machine learning analyzes data.
Data that's unique, that delivers predictive power for predictions that we value will become a much more valuable asset than what we've been accustomed to in the past.
The future of AI is going to really be about the ethics and how do you ensure that AI is being done in a responsible way.
Because we create the data, when we give the model the data, we're introducing any biases that are in the data.
If the data is biased, then we have to be particularly concerned.
Things that affect fairness, transparency, accountability, and consent.
We need to ensure that we are engaging in deep dialogues around risk and ethics in AI, and really sit down with policymakers and try and figure out where we need to be.
The potential for AI is enormous.
I think AI is too important to ignore. I mean, it's like being in 1998 and ignoring the internet.
Ever more, the technology becomes a question of humanity, and we will really need to ensure the cognitive diversity of thought that's around the table to ensure we're having the right discussions.